but I'll put it in context in a second. Not all their customers are on these. Some of them are on lower fixed rates, but a good chunk of them are. And with our rates that we're going to have in Georgia, initially for our fixed rate products, substantial savings. And that's on top of being able to build a business.
That's the Georgia rates, like natural gas.
And all the other great things.
Launched in September 2013.
What I'm going to talk about in about 10 minutes.